Yeah.
How can you have a thing for kids but then you can't get in it?
You can climb in there.
We're getting in trouble.
Off who? Where's cameras? Kids just start in there because
they know when they go in they get arrested. But Tom's got his white shoes on. Now wants to go onto a muddy football pitch in the middle of February to do a challenge that we've been set. We're gonna get absolutely blathered in mud. What's the pitch inspection like, Niall?
Yeah. Here.
That bit's fine, isn't it, yeah? But you've got to kick the ball at the crossbar that you'll miss and it'll land in that bit, which is the swamp that you've already been in. So somebody's got to go into the swamp and get the ball.
Alright, well, I'm willing to climb over the fence.
If you were at school, like, me and you were like brothers, you'd be like, let's f***ing jump in.
Hey up, we're in! We're in! Welcome to Neil and Nar Vlogs. This is the multi-sport challenge, this is. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to have three shots at basketball hoops, see who can score the most. We've only got football, we haven't got basketball. And then we're going to do the crossbar challenge on these crossbars in here. Because we're going to the field, it's too muddy, it's too wet. A farmer wouldn't let his cows on them field, he'd never get them out again. But Nar wanted to go on there. It's not happening.
Should have gone on field.
Where's line?
That imaginary line there.
That's way too close.
This piece of chewing gum here?
Yeah.
Miles away.
That's like not even a three-pointer.
Right.
Heads or tails?
Yeah.
How many fingers have I got behind my back?
That's cheating. All right, youngest first.
Oh, don't mess about. Try and get it.
Come on. Ah! Oh, I thought you even got the arm on him.
How did you do that?
I'm a talented young man.
Still in it. What up?
Decider.
Oh, he's nailed it.
No.
Oh!
I've never been so excited.
Oh!
Get it.
No. Come on!
I got it!
I don't know. It's a replay.
You can't do that, you're all over me like a cheap suit, man.
1-0 to Wilson Senior, crossbar challenge, let's do it.
Everybody put your hands in the air.
Oh! No way!
I've hit the middle stanchion, it's an harder shot.
How did you hit it? I'm a talented young boy.
Post. I can't. I think I broke three of my toes.
No.
Oh.
The final attempt.
Oh, yes.
Now that's magic.
Come on.
Sudden death.
Instead of the crossbar, we're going to go penalty.
Saved it. I walked it.
Saved it.
Can't feel my hand.
I've got my fists out now. Whoa.
You won't save this. Father-son challenge, never let your kids win. So we've done the basketball challenge and the crossbar challenge and I'm happy to say that I am currently 2-0 up. I've been 1-0 down and both. Right, that's it.
Next spot, gonna be English pool. I need to put my ideas up. Right, it is time for English pool. We're in 147 Sports Bar in Pudsey. Big shout out to those. Just gonna have one frame of English pool. Neil versus Niall.
We've got a dud whiteboard, it's got red dots on it. Goes first, we're gonna do the coin toss. The coin toss. I'm gonna toss because I'm the biggest here. 3, 2, 1. I thought you were gonna shout.
You thought you were gonna toss?
3, 2, 1.
Toss it!
Alright, ready? I'm nervous about the toss.
Don't, 3, 2, 1. Heads. Tail.
Thanks for the coin toss. Niall's on reds, I'm on yellows. Oh, what have you done there?
Someone kept it out
there. What are you gonna do with this here, look?
Pick the bones out of that.
Somehow I get this red out a little bit.
Yeah.
Ooh. 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 10, 10, 10. Am I ready for the potty?
He's changed his mind. He's changed his mind. Foul, time's up. What an aggressive play there from the Wilson. How did that happen?
Look where you've left White and all.
Oh no. Table's not right in level, man.
That was embarrassing, that though.
At least we weren't vlogging.
That was embarrassing, that.
That was embarrassing.
I'll get the wife.
Said that he just embarrassed himself as well.
Can you play backwards?
She can.
There'll be some role but searching in this.
Has he made a mess of that? What are you doing there, Neil?
Double that one into there and nudge it a bit.
Double that.
Got it? You've
missed it.
For the win. This one.
Everybody put your hands in the air!
Well, I'm still not really any better here, guys, to be honest.
Well, you're going to have to sort it out here, because look where black is. I think I'm going to go for that pocket there. I'm powering this home. I'm powering it in.
Yeah.
Just for the win. That's the pool over, son. What's next? What do you want to take your old dad on at next, remember? 50, 21. What do you want to take me on at next, son?
Darts.
Darts, let's do it.
Move to the dartboard. This is going to be the fourth and final challenge. I've lost, unfortunately. I'm playing the darts for my own dignity.
For pride.
For honour.
For that feeling of actually winning an event now. All them feelings that I've been having throughout this competition.
And we are going to go plain and simple. First to hit bullseye win.
Heads.
Heads.
Cheers, Ned.
Where's that going?
This is not getting whitewashed for Nelly.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, yeah.
I think the score of 4-0 is about right. There's a big gulf between the two teams. Let me tell you differently.
3 hours for Niall.
To be able to beat you at anything as well when I were a kid and I still can't. Dad, I'm like, you could have let me win one.
No.
Why not?
Why would I let you win? That doesn't teach you the values of life if I just let you win. And plus, I've so much more talent. It's obvious.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. Keep it real. We're seeing the next vlog and multi-sport challenge is coming back, believe me.
Bye.